though it looks, it's sung in songs, read in books, it's everywhere. Every day, falling in love again, falling in love again. I lost my heart again in a wonderful world of my own. It's wondering why she is late for late night drinks, street cafes. It's what to do, where to go. She is not around. Falling in love again, falling in love again. In a wonderful world of my own. There's times when you're up, times when you're down, you think of her every day. But if I had the choice between this and the world, I'd choose to feel this way. They realize, then they know, the feeling's got a name. Falling in love again, falling in love again. I lost my heart again in a wonderful world of my own. Falling in love again, I lost my heart again in a wonderful world of my own. I lost my heart again in a wonderful world of my own. Thank you very much. It's quite a great honor. Thanks for coming along. Thanks to TMG who are staying here. I'm off, and thanks to Ted. Cheers.
Yeah, I mean, they're very pretty tunes. They were a touch before my time, so when they said they wanted me to do them, I listened to them, I immediately said, yeah, I'd love to, because timeless melodies.
Timeless melodies. Pure pop, really, wasn't it?
Yeah, the first one Julia Ted wrote, and that was before his backing band became The Gang. And the second one was Vander and Young, you know, who, of course, are one of probably the most famous songwriting team in Australian history, so it's got that touch of magic in it.